Space, the final frontier. I came to my love of space in a sort of oblique way because I wouldn't say that I had a great hankering to learn about space until I did Star Trek Voyager. I was forced to understand Captain Janeway's love and knowledge, passion for space, the contours of space, the nature of space, quite aside from the mystery, the very science of space. So in order to do that, I was compelled to read about it. A new world was open to me, a new understanding of the vicissitudes of space and the vagaries therein. And I was enchanted. And now, because it's rooted in a bit of knowledge, it's all the more compelling to me. I think as I go forward in my life, I find it infinitely, and I emphasize that word, more interesting than I ever have before. It is indeed the final frontier, but what is it? Can we know it? In my lifetime, I may not know it the way I would wish to, but I can dream and I can read, and I can tell you right now, it very soon will open up for all of us. Soon enough, we will be traveling to space. Soon enough, we will understand what planets mean. We will understand the organization of space. And what's more, the common citizen will understand the mathematics of space, the physics of space. And that is astounding. So I think I'm a very lucky woman to have played a scientist who got lost in the Delta Quadrant and who secretly didn't mind it one bit, because within that mystery are profound secrets that apply to all of us, all species, all dreams, all thought, and all philosophy. Here's to space and its infinity. And I encourage you to go to planetary.org and to become a member. Find out about your planet here and planets far above you. So join. Thank you.